park. And then we saw this creepy drunk guy come and start going towards the girls. And Jeff and I are like, ooh.
Hope it doesn't come over here.
Yeah.
Like, how can we get him not to come over here? Yeah.
So first of all, he shakes. He's like putting his hand out towards me and Dallas and Paige. We're like,
Not me.
And I'm like,
maze all over his hand, like he's eating something disgusting.
I just thought if we just looked away, he'd eventually leave.
He kept looking away, and then he kept like almost touching my empanada with his disgusting hands, and he's like, put it in my bag, because he had this little bag of, like corn stuff.
I was
getting annoyed. I was like, I kept saying adios, like ciao, and he wouldn't leave.
No, she left first.
Oh, he sat beside me.
Remember?
Oh.
He came and sat beside me, so I was like, oh, that's it. I'm just going to get up. I was so mad. So then we walk towards the girls, and then Dallas is like, wallet!
I check my pocket, mine's still there.
I'm like, see it nerd.
And I'm just like, hey! And he just throws his hand up.
He grabbed the wallet and
starts
like, walking away.
We're all screaming, wallet!
Yeah, and I was like,
so he gave it back, but
he was such a wimp.
Wallet's gone. I started running towards Danny.
Second time, Ecuador. Close call, but I got both times. I'm so impressed with Catherine because Dallas screamed wallet, and then me and Jacqueline turned around to go try and get this guy. And by the time we got the wallet and I looked around, Catherine was like there, ready to like beat him up. I don't know where she came from. I was like, I was so impressed. And
so we are heading to some restaurant on the highway. We're taking a bus there. It'll probably take us like over half an hour to get there.
About to go find out what the hype's about.
Yeah, we're gonna try some cakes.
After this trap! After this trap! Okay.
Every place we find has like an arrow to find it down some other random road. So I hope you find it.
So we found the road, and this is what it looks like. This is where you want to eat. Somewhere like this. Oh dear. Yeah, you actually. Found it, but looks like maybe it's closed.
No, it says it's open.
Yeah, but where is it open?
Hola, tiene güey.
No, no, no.
Okay, gracias.
They don't have güey?
No.
At the güey place that there's signs to? Their meat is the best and they have güey. They have ice cream, at least. Oh, they have swings. It's not even one yet.
Oh. You smell the daisies. She drives me crazy. She drives me crazy. Gonna take her for a ride on a PJ plane.
Your feather.
like, I think now I'm just scared that you guys are gonna scare me like really good one of these times. It'll just be too much for me. And she's like, well, I guess I'm just like if you like hid under someone's bed and waited until they went to sleep and then like grab their legs in the dark or something. And then she was like, oh, I shouldn't have said that.
Thank you.